छुटे आना छुटे मुँह से रंग तेरा डोलना एक तेरे बाजो दूजा मेरा कोई मोलना बोलना माही
First of all, this was my dream. Like, I wanted to do songs for the big artists. Like, what I felt was that if you have a good team behind, good producers, good production house, then the song reaches the people. So, you know, if I make one good song and I have the proper production house to promote it, then I think it reaches. So that was my purpose earlier. And the journey was a little long for me, like 10 years. Maybe I was learning for the first 5 years. Then I started doing my own songs, and luckily, like last year, I got the first break from Tanuved's Manu Returns. One song I did, and then Abbas Mastan movie I did, and now it's Kapoor Sons. Another big dream for me, working with Karan sir and Dharma and Sony. So it's a bit challenging for me because now I have to train myself to be more efficient and more, better in what I'm doing. Right?
My journey into Bollywood was very smooth, you can say. I've been like lucky, or you can say I'm blessed, because when I came to Bombay, so sab kuch one by one acha hota gaya mere sath, and main logo se mili, music director se, and awaaz unko sunai, aur meetings, matlab everything ended so well. Matlab generally meeting khatam hone ke baad matlab main gaana ga kar hi aati thi, aisa hota tha. This Kapoor and Sons with Sony Music and Dharma Production is the, like, you can say a big life change for me and for my career, and it's amazing that itni jaldi mujhe ye sab dekhne ko mila.
First of all, I never knew who Asees is and what she sings. When I composed a song first time, jab maine banaya tha gana, it was a solo song. So the scale was also made in such a way that a male singer can have all the ranges. And then finally, Azim, who actually got me this song, he told me that let's make it a duet song, because I think they might shoot the video on Alia and the heroes. So when I saw that fit ek antara hona chahiye, then I composed a song, a very low scale song, because as the scale was low, so I didn't want the female voice to, you know, shriek too much. And then we were searching for somebody who has that range, in low range, more, you know, resonant voice. Then Azim played a song which she sang, Bande, I think. And I liked the tune, and it was in a low scale, more similar to the scale I was doing the song. So then I liked it, and I gave her a call. I said, you come on, let's see, let's try. Don't expect anything, because normally if you expect things, it won't happen. Just sing the song and go. So that is how I met her, and I realized the first time that she sang, I said that it's going through.
So for me, it was like I was trying to meet him for such a long time. And suddenly, thank you Azim, for making this dream come true, that I got to meet him, and humne gana ek ghante mein we just go through it, and it was like done very fastly, and we love the song.
Like earlier in my life, like I never opted for music, because I felt it's a line which is too much of struggle, too much of politics, and too much of no finance at all. So you learn so much, you dedicate so much, and in return you get very less. So my thing was, I wanted to go do something else and make music a hobby. But with that, something else didn't matter anything. You know, later I realized that something else was something else only. It was not meant for me. Music is the only thing that I should do. And I started learning music from my mom. And then slowly, gradually, I kept on, you know, seeing the technologies that was happening. I'm very influenced with Rehman sir's music. So I was very, like, it helped me a lot, his music. And that is how I came. And now things are happening slowly. I feel very proud to be a part of the industry.
My earliest experience with music have been great, always great. जब भी मैं कुछ भी गाती थी, like पहले एक रूह को सुकून तो मिलता ही था, और साथ में जो appreciation हमेशा मुझे मिली लोगों से, so it kept growing. Starting में मैंने कभी किसी से कुछ सीखा नहीं, but फिर धीरे-धीरे जैसे-जैसे बड़ी होती गई, तो मुझे लगा कि I need a professional training. तो उस्ताद पूरन शाह कोटी जी जलंधर में, उनसे मैंने गाना सीखना शुरू किया, और सभी मतलब यू कैन से माय पेरेंट्स का सपोर्ट एंड द एप्रिसिएशन, और लोगों का आवाज़ को इतना अप्रिशिएट करना, पसंद करना, इसकी वजह से यू कैन से इट्स बीन एन अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस ऑलवेज. three things no one knows about me. बहुत मुश्किल है ऐसा, क्योंकि जनरली आई एम अ वेरी सिंपल गर्ल और सब कुछ मतलब सामने ही रहता है मेरा, ऐसा कुछ है नहीं कि जो कुछ छुपा हो. बट फिर भी आई डोंट नो, मे बी कुछ ऐसा मेरे पास कुछ है ही नहीं जो मतलब कुछ छुपा के रखा हो और लोगों को हो कि अच्छा हमें तो इसके बारे में मालूम नहीं है. बेसिकली मेरी ज़िंदगी में हमेशा म्यूज़िक और फैमिली ये सब ही रहा है, तो इट लाइक मेरे चेहरे से दिखता ही है, तो इट्स आई एम ओपन बुकिंग यू कैन से.
Question for me. I was just yes. trying to figure out one of the things apart from the color of my underwear. I think people know everything about me.
It's a very soulful song, instant connect and amazing lyrics. So.
It's what I am actually.
Wow.
I love the second tantra.
Which is mine.
तेरे नाल हसना मैं तेरे नाल रोना तुझ में ही रहना मैं तुझ में ही खोना दिल में छुपा के तुझे दिल नहीं ओ खोलना मर के भी माही तो से मुँह ना मोड़ना बोलना माही बोलना बोलना माही बोलना छूटे या ना छूटे मुझसे रंग तेरा डोलना एक तेरे बाजू दूजा मेरा कोई मोलना बोलना माही बोलना माही बोलना.
Yeah, it's basically, you know, people are very insecure about their partners right now. So when I thought of the lyrics, then I wanted to make a romantic song with a different angle to it. Like I am saying, like what I want to hear from you, I'm singing like that, you know. I'm expecting this is what you are going to tell me. Whether it's false or true, I don't care, but I want to hear it from you. So that was the intention behind the song. So that's why the hook line is Bolna Mahi Bolna. Say. The same thing what the song says.
Exactly. Because the lyrics itne, matlab aap kya keh sakte hain, true hain aur itna dil ko chhute hain. So it's the best thing ki aap chahenge ki aapka life partner aapke liye kahe. So like, ki main tere saath jeena hai, tere saath hasna hai, rona hai, sab kuch maine tere saath karna hai. So like, it's like completely soul thing, like two souls,
yeah. It's like you blending
into one, yeah. So this kind of thing. Aur main bhi yahi chahungi ki mera life partner ye gana mujhe ga kar sunaye mere liye. Guys, aap sab jo ye gana dekh rahe hain, please Bolna gana from Kapoor and Sons releasing on Sony Music, ise zyada se zyada share kijiye, suniye aur hame bataiye comments mein ki aapko ye gana kaisa laga. Thank you so much.
I would say use the song well. And make this song as the main song. Like every Valentine's Day, you should sing this song.
Yes,
and
definitely.
Use it like an app. That's the thing. This should be an app. Bolna app.
और ये गाना आप अपने partner को जरूर गाकर सुनाइए. अगर आप गाकर नहीं सुनाना चाहते, आप हमारी आवाज़ में सुनाइए, but जरूर सुनाइए. Thank you.
तेरे संग हंसना मैं, तेरे संग रोना, तुझ में ही रहना मैं, तुझ में ही खोना. दिल में छुपा के तुझे दिल नहीं खोलना मर के भी वाही तो से ना मुड़ना.